So you're wondering why your utensils got a little bit fuzzy? There is a reason for that, and it's easy to fix. You probably had a new utensil that had oil on it from here at Earlywood, and you used it a few times, and that oil started to wear off, and you got some water down in the pores of the wood. When that happens, they soak up that water, and then when that dries out, the grain just stands up a little bit. So it's actually not fuzz, it's raised grain. The way to take care of that is take this little wood care package that we gave you with your order and read the back of it. It basically says, when you get that raised grain, you pull out this little chunk of Scotch-Brite that we gave you. This is extra fine Scotch-Brite, which is just the right grit for wooden utensils. You can't scratch your utensils with this, no matter what. And take the whole utensil, rub this over the entire utensil when it's nice and dry and you've got that raised grain on there. Give it a blow it off, and ideally, put a little bit of oil on it. If you don't have any oil, you can get some on the site, or you can just put a little olive oil or something like that on there. Olive oil is not the best for all kitchen utensils, but something you're gonna be washing all the time is just fine for it. So let it dry, hit it with this, blow it off, maybe oil it, maybe not. That fuzz should never come back after that.